1967, American type foundries introduced the interbang, an exclamation point overstruck with a question mark. It was intended to replace the double punctuation used at the end of such emphatic interrogatories as, "What the?"
If I had known you were coming, I'd have stayed at home.
Pay no attention to the question mark behind that exclamation point.
Now, basically, McLuhan, it's kind of like Leonard Cohen, all of his success is based on femaleness, you know, the Virgin Mary and his wife and his daughters and that sort of sensitivity. But so the double duty interrobang is probably a combination of male and female. I mean, he certainly looks that way, asking questions and not getting the answers and being an artist instead of a scientist and sort of stumbling around and just saying what he felt like saying. That is not a But obviously with an exclamation point in short. I don't know, I gotta think about this.
Я чи дам по морже, шиско це я знам. Кочний, арба бобушній. Котний, кочний, я бада буду бачнігу боя. Карара мунгара, сіго до буга. Шиско це я знам, шиско це я знам. Mi ojca i syna i ducha świętego, amen. Ja nie rozumiesz, co je mówisz.
In 1970, Marshall McLuhan called the double duty interrobang the new punctuation in his book From Cliché to Archetype.
Good, you ought to hear what my mother can say to my father in one breath. I don't know. Arkansas, California, Colorado, Connecticut, Delaware, Florida, Georgia, Idaho, Illinois, Indiana, Iowa, Kansas, Kentucky, Louisiana, Maine, Maryland, Massachusetts, Michigan, Minnesota, Mississippi, Missouri, Montana, Nebraska, Nevada, New Hampshire, New Jersey, New Mexico, New York, North Carolina, North Dakota, Ohio, Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania, Rhode Island, South Carolina, South Dakota, Tennessee, Texas, Utah, Vermont, Virginia, Washington, West Virginia, Wisconsin, Wyoming.
I don't know why I love you like I do. I don't know why I just do.
The double duty interrobang experience is illustrated magnificently by the blackout because it shows us that we are both parasites and predators thanks to the chip body and the 2D body, our new organs.
Piscala globally gala la mina na ya hale pigla ha double do ya ne badu.
Alain Robbe Grier said that a modern work must create or invent its own public, not address itself to an existing public.
Since the future of the future is the present, and the future is a question mark, and the present is an obvious exclamation mark, then to express the fact that the future of the future is the present, you must use the double duty interrobang.
Dang, you are good, man. You should work in Hollywood.
I do.
I wanted to make you something outstanding. Something you could be proud of. Something that would realize the potentiality of the film as the sociological and artistic medium that it is.
Can you turn my eye into an ear, Mr. Terrobang? Mr. Terrobang! Bang! 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 Bang!
The blackout invokes the double duty experience because it's both a shock of recognition and a wonderment of how much you are involved. How much your 2D body is inside you and everybody else.
I want to holler, but the town is too small.
Mr. Double Duty, Interrobank. I am really damn sorry I put that blue chip in.
Yeah. Komshko. Gaomki. Pagachi, to shisko, so ya lubiem, ya lubiem, pagachi, korunshki, esh kornya, kupka?
Pay no attention to the exclamation point behind that question mark.
Irascible alligator!
As the executive director of the Emerson Umbrella Center for the Arts in Concord, Massachusetts, I find myself the latter-day acolyte of Ralph Waldo Emerson, and I try to represent his ideas wherever I go. This is challenging because no one really understands his ideas, for example, what he called the oversoul, or the whole movement that was called for him transcendentalism. Even from his own times, the publication of his book Nature in the 1830s, people have responded with a sort of a double duty interrobang, being stimulated, but at the same time having a quizzical curiosity of what it means. Theodore Parker, a Unitarian minister who was acquainted with Emerson, said that transcendentalism was the name given to those who had gone ahead by those who had stayed behind. That's all he could say about it.
I'm so mean I make medicine sick.
In 1974, Robert Crumb used the interrobang on a Zap Comics cover.
A blackout is a double-duty interrobang experience, incarnate, because you realize how dependent you are on the electric environment, the 2D body, cyberspace, and at the same time, you you realize, man, what a relief to not have it. So it's both an exclamation mark and a question mark.
Hey, yo, they got me trapped inside this barrel.
Low bing, dingo, bingo, dingo, lingo, kalalushki, kolowashki, tsorarabachki, yanyamopski, tsoshisko, tsoyaznam, toshisko, tsoyaznam, Enter, oh, bang, yay, shoo, nikoba, yup, krushti, kowalski, kowalski, yisko, yabadabahushki, topongan, lyishniko, preg, yabado, chingo, wushki.
It figures. In this year 2003 of your double bubble interonet pixel, you'd discover in all the Americant splendiferant Harvey Picard's use of this new puncture touchon.
The puzzle that bothers me is the fact that my father spent a lot of his time, particularly in his later years, thinking about issues of life and death and time and space and right and wrong and all that sort of thing. And I find myself at the same age trying to figure out how to earn a living and how to fix the plumbing and how to stop the cat from peeing on the bed. It's a bit like an exclamation point with a question mark over it, isn't it?
Episodes from a Life. Volume 1, Episode 3. Breakfast Alternative 2. Breakfast Alternative 2. Mm-hmm.